Good.
I'm going to go straight to Breaking Dawn.
All right.
What are you doing? Have you started? Not yet, right?
No, we're in pre-production. So we're doing like fittings, hair and makeup tests, the works.
We're going to see you going back in time again, on a horse again.
Are we?
I can't really say too much. I really can't. You know, it was really fun though in Eclipse, and I loved it. I loved playing Jasper in the Civil War, like the regalia, the attitude, the much more vicious side of his character that, you know, yet I had to hold back in the other two movies. So that was really fun.
Well, you look so natural on a horse.
I grew up riding. Okay. I did actually. Okay. I lived in Texas for a while, but I actually learned how to ride horses when I was living in Norway. So,
okay. Yeah. Norway.
Norway. Yeah, it's actually big up there. I don't know.
That's
I
like. Really?
Yeah, I used to ride all down the mountains. You know, we trod through like the fjords. It was beautiful. It's beautiful. Yeah, I learned. That's how I learned how to ride. Yeah.
Okay, so this one's being split into two,
yeah.
And there's rumors the second one's going to be in 3D. What do you think about that? Do you want to see Breaking Dawn in 3D?
No.
Okay, why?
You know, I think it's I like the through line. I like the way it is. You know, I mean,
okay.
I think 3D is an amazing element for certain kind of types of films, but
yeah.
I think at the core, what the Twilight series is about is about making choices and to be with the people you love. And I think that doesn't really have a place in the 3D world. The 3D world's more for that action, epic kind of quality, and that definitely is in the Twilight series.
Yes, yes.
But I think it's more so about the really like the connections we make in life. And I think that doesn't really, you don't need 3D to show that. You just need to like look into, you know, when Rob and Kristen look at each other as Edward and Bella, and that spark happens, that you don't need 3D for that.
That's true, you really don't. Well, what about the spark between you and Ashley?
Oh,
that's so cool.
That's amazing. That's amazing. Yeah,
it's perfect.
Oh yeah, it's a spark, I'll tell you that. Man. That girl is amazing. She's gorgeous, sweet, down to earth.
Yeah.
Yeah, she's gonna make somebody a really, really lucky man one day.
Oh, hell yeah. Okay, have the guys on the set really changed over the years, or do you think they're still really the same people that you met that very first film?
I think so.
Okay.
I really do. I think everybody is, you know, I mean, definitely busier.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Definitely got more
Can't
recognition.
Walk down the street, no.
Exactly. But you know, everybody's the same. It's just, you know, it's all about, as an actor, you need an audience, and to be blessed with something like a Twilight series where suddenly, you know, you're known around the world, it's an incredible experience. And one of the things I really believe in is from A to A, from artist to audience. And nowadays it's just so much easier for me to get my art across from the different productions I've been able to produce. We did a movie called Girlfriend. My band 100 Monkeys composed the soundtrack for it.
Nice.
I produced it with one of my bandmates, so we sold it. It's going to be in theaters. I'm producing another project with Warner Brothers that I'm going to be acting in, and McG from Wonderland.
Which one is that?
It's a project called Aim High. It's
okay. It's
in pre-production right now.
Yeah.
I'm actually going to be guest starring as well on the show No Ordinary Family. I got an episode coming up
nice.
On that. And I'm finishing a second album with my band, 100 Monkeys.
So. And occasionally you go to sleep?
No. I guess that's the one thing that's like really close ties me to Jasper. We're both Southern. We both never sleep.
Is there ever a moment, though, when you're doing this, and I know that you love what you do, but is there ever a moment when it does become a little overwhelming because you are in the Twilight franchise?
I say the only overwhelming bit to it is just the hair and makeup.
Okay.
The hair and makeup. I mean, I love all the artists that we've had come and go and you know, people who've done me up to look like Jasper and everything, but it is like, it's like 2 hours in that chair. And I don't do well sitting still. Like, I gotta be constantly doing something.
Yeah,
so
yeah.
It's
well,
it's
you get to
hard
listen to your music and stuff, right?
Oh, I don't like to zone out. I like to talk. I like to keep interacting with everybody else in the trailer. It's fun.
Yeah.
It's too festive, you know.
Has the fan reaction changed over the years? Are they still going as crazy as they were that very first time?
I think so.
Okay.
I mean, it's lovely. It's amazing.
Yeah.
It's
I don't know how you deal with it.
I smile because it's great. I mean,
yeah.
It's like, that's it. It's like,
they're
so sweet.
These guys. They're just like,
they're all like,
obviously, they're not looking
so crazy. Hey!
That's
so sweet. Yeah, they're amazing. They're, without them, I couldn't get to do what I love to do. And so I owe them the world.